Hello everyone, in this video today I'm going to show you how to change the color of certain text, words and characters in DaVinci Resolve. So this is the easiest way to do this. There are other methods, but this one's the easiest and the one most people are going to use, especially if you're a beginner. So to begin, just open DaVinci Resolve, then grab the Text Plus tool. It's the only one that works for this process. So just grab that, drag it into your timeline, add some text. So that's our text we're going to be working with here. Once you've got your text in, just right click in the text tool window and select character level styling. Once you've done this, change over to the fusion tab at the bottom. And here you need to make sure you're in the modifiers tab in the top right hand corner. Once you've got that selected, just click and drag over the text. So H-O-W, we're going to select how. Once it's selected, choose a color. Click OK, done. So you can do this for any of the characters, any of the words you want. Just go through and change them. And that's all there is to it. Once you've done that, you can go back over to the editing tool, customize your text however you want, and it's all working. So that's the easiest process to do this at the moment. There are other methods to do this. We'll go over those in another video. They all require the Fusion tab and they're a little more complicated, but if you just need basic text colored, this is the way to do it. Anyway, that wraps up this guide. As always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in another video. Cheers, everyone.